they can actually hear me. My mix amp was still on. Alright, what's up, Casper, man? Thanks for watching.
You going to do it?
Do what?
I don't know
either. Alright, let's see what I gotta do. Get some more money coming in. Parachute jump, huh? We do that shit right now. Jobs. My job. Star created. Parachuting. Oh, there's actually some jobs Uncle hasn't even done. That's pretty good. I miss this. Well, I know, dude. It's fun.
You mean this? What is it?
No, me.
What?
No. Got it?
Yep.
Wait, yes, of course I want to start the job on my own. Come on out, people.
Who is that? That's
killing people. Yeah. Everybody.
Missing all of them.
Because Uncle was trying to get this done all the way. It's pretty easy.
Why do you have to start it over?
Yeah. I wonder if I DNF, do I still get to, what you call it? I still get credit for participating. Let me just hit one. What checkpoint is this? How the fuck did I just hit it?
You have to hit the on the inside.
Oh, in the mids? Alright. Look at that. Yeah. Alright. I just want to know where the finish line is.
It's probably on leg.
Oh, I think right there, actually, I can see.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I completed two things in one. Cool. It's cool to me.
Wow.
I didn't actually know how to do that last one. Or the fall 365 feet and survive or something. Except if you crash into a building. Alright, so no, I ain't gonna bookmark it. We'll go to free mode. Because if not, I'll not get credit for it.
Stop.
It's my phone.
Stop. I gotta go bathroom.
Do you? Yes. Oh, wait. Did you brush your teeth yet?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I would have done better. No, you wouldn't. Well, most likely. I was just trying to get it done. I would have done better. Come on now. We all know you don't have no bars, man. Like, bam, oh, there's a telephone pole. Oh, there's a pedestrian. Shit like that. But hey, I mean, it's okay. You gotta start somewhere. Oh, yeah, fuck yeah, I miss the squad too. Like everybody don't like GTA anymore, I guess. I don't know. It's fun as hell to me. Okay. picture. And I don't know about Gabe. I mean, I play with You Can't Sleep sometimes. I mean, he's on right now. But what's called, like, Gabe, I don't know about him. That he just, well, he don't have a PS4, but he has an Xbox One, actually. He chose to get that over a PS4, but it's his choice, not mine. Watch out, man. Oh wait, Uncle just passed his garage. That's what I get for turning.
What does that mean? Green. What does that mean?
What do you mean?
Right there.
No, that's... Gabe was a friend, and Glenn is a friend of Uncle's that we used to just play GTA online all the time.
Why
should
You Can't Sleep right there?
That's his gamer tag.
His name?
Yeah, like mine is Crunchy. His is You Can't Sleep. Don't know why he chose it, but I mean, hey. People choose, you know, their own thing. I pressed the wrong button. Alright, so what was it doing?
You know, mine, if I play this game, Uncle?
That's just King. Yeah, what's up?
That you're not able to sleep anymore. 252.
That's cool.
Yeah. Hope I remember that one.
Uncle's gotta get his fast car out. Have to make it to the movies.
How are you gonna go to the movies?
I'll show you. Oh, damn it.
Will you have movies on that map?
Sorta. It might be not the time for it, but I'm not sure. I keep on fucking up. Alright.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Oh, wait, it's in my racing. Watch.
It's on the way.
I'll get back to work. I need to go. I believe it's here somewhere. I think it's right here.
Why did you just pick that tattoo place?
Oh, I didn't. I put it next to it because I'm pretty sure that's where I need to go.
Okay. What if the movies were beside your garage?
That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah. What if you bought that movie theater? That'd be so cool.
You can in the star mode. I think Uncle's played the story mode twice, so I'm not going to play the story again.
Why?
But there are some new add-ons and stuff for the story for a PS4 version of GTA. I've never played it.
I think I just glitched.
What?
I think I just glitched.
Okay.
Because I see something like weird in my head, I glitched. Like this, look at my hands get up and I glitch.
Yeah, you're weird.
See it again. My big sister did. My big daughter.
Call of Duty and GTA?
Yeah.
What if they put them both together? That'd be pretty cool.
Oh, that was so cool. GTA story mode and Call of Duty and just regular stuff.
Yeah. make them all run.
Let's go to the movies.
No, I'm gonna try it. Sorry, movie theater's closed 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. What time is it now?
What?
I have time to leave.
What?
Too late?
Well,
it's not open right now.
Until 10?
Well,
yeah.
What
time is it now?
20, or it's like 12 o'clock technically. So, oh hell no, I'm not getting blown up. I don't think so.
What?
No, Jet's trying to blow things up. I don't think so. They're not gonna blow me up.
You're too fast for them.
No, they can lock onto my car.
Oh.
Sometimes. Sometimes I got away. I've gotten away from them before. But now Uncle's on the hunt for a $17,000 car. But it don't really seem to.
When you're done, could you go straight until the movie theater's open?
Oh, actually, that's a good idea. I'll do a couple rounds of this, and then because you get if you find the car that Uncle's looking for, you get 17 G's. So
what is that for?
$17,000.
Whoa!
Yeah, if you sell it and stuff. So that's what I'm looking for.
Dude.
We're
just finding right now.
Why are you gonna block me in there? But yeah, it appears on this road right here behind me. From I think when it says 22, and then it goes to 4 o'clock or 4:00. That's it spawns until then, so it spawns only at the nighttime.
Why is it always at nighttime?
I have no idea.
You just went into that call.
Sort of. I sort of did.
Oh, he's on passive mode?
Yeah. Well, I'm on passive mode. I can go through things.
Ow. You keep on hitting stuff.
No, I can go through other people's cars and stuff. Like other players and stuff. That way, because they can't kill me.
We'll blow you up.
You can't do that either. Unless I step out of my car, they can blow it up if I'm out of my car. But if I'm in it, they're just wasting their ammo. See, I'm almost looking for that car.
I think it's 3 o'clock.
Almost 2. See if I can find a car like that. That's not the car I'm looking for, but it is the car. It's the exact same car, but it's like purple or yellow.
And yellow.
I don't need the cops on there.
How does he help you?
He takes away your bounty or your wanted level.
How?
I have no idea. It's just.
He gets in trouble. Then the cops turn around and get to him.
Yeah, no, he called. I got him.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
At your car.
But this is the car I'm looking for.
So I have to look for yellow.
Yeah, yellow or a blue and a purple car, or bluish purple. The bluish purple one is the more expensive one.
How much it costs?
The yellow one it doesn't cost anything. You just get in and steal it, but you get to sell it, and it's
17, or no, no, it's 14 something for the yellow one and 17,000 for the purple one. So the purple one would be the better option, but
I pick yellow.
I'm gonna just try to get any of them to where I can go sell it. Where I almost.
You guys might get low money or high money. You already got high money anyways.
Yeah, but Uncle's just trying to keep his money good. So bad. Because I know there's gonna be updates that. What you call it? That are coming out that I might need, want some.
Wait, is that green one your money?
The green one is from Uncle's money, yeah.
The dark green one?
The dark green one, some of it.
Going to the money thing again.
The dark green one's what I have on my character right now.
Oh.
But what I have in the bank is the other thing.
Whoa, that's a lot.
It's almost 5 million.
What time is it?
3:15. We got about 45 more, sort of minutes.
What is that on you? Oh, we put our on air thing.
What do you mean?
The clock.
Oh, yeah, it's how much time I've been streaming and stuff. Oh, crap, it's almost time to put you to bed.
I've seen that movie thing.
It's fine. My uncle's just going to skip it anyway. Aww. And then when Uncle completes all three of them, I get 25 G's. And if Uncle did it, I don't know for sure, but if Uncle does it the whole week or whatever, you get 100,000, I think. I'm not sure. Could be wrong. I wish I did, but I don't know. I've been having trouble, like, trying to find this stupid car. But I've tried this, like, 4 times already, and it hasn't spawned in, so. I don't know if GTA taking it out, or. I don't know. But it sucks, because this is one of the best ways that Uncle gets money. I guess you can stay up until I do the movie thing.
Yay, thanks. I never saw you went to the movies in GTA, people.
I don't really do it because it's useless, but.
And just bowling.
Yeah, nobody does it in GTA, that's fine. But they want people to do it. It's just.
How much cost does it have?
I don't know.
And that's your house?
No.
Oh.
Right over here somewhere.
Because yeah.
It's not that greatest looking house. Not my mansion, but this is another house Uncle has.
That's your house like that?
Okay.
That is not a great of a house.
Yeah, it's not that good. I'm getting all confused, okay. So, here we go.
Why is this underwear right there?
It was here when I bought it. And... Oh wait, I guess to get out of bed. Oh, I guess you can't, oh, okay.
Well.
That was Uncle's stupidity. We can't go to bed anymore. We can't fast forward time.
Aww.
That's only in story mode.
Oh, yeah.
You just go make sure everything's cleaned up.
I did.
Okay. The Legos and everything?
Yep. Everything.
Aww. Gotta go sell this thing.
You found that one?
No, I made it. Well. I sold somebody called bounties on me, which is a waste of their money. And which one? Uncle stole this. Just on himself. Ooh, another bounty. So he has a bounty on him. But oh well. Mm-hmm. My Incredible Hulk one.
Oh, that's pretty cool. You know what's my favorite character?
Who?
Thor and
Thor.
Iron Man, Superman.
What brings you into that?
Batman. Well, Batman's not in the game, but and Wolverine. And Beast. Beast is my favorite one.
Yeah.
He just walks like a beast. Actually, he runs like one.
Yeah.
$5,000 that he sold?
No, I'm holding more than $5,000.
You need something? You need something, huh? When he rides? Let me know.
Do a waste call.
It's coming at you.
What time is it?
Almost time.
Six. Whoa, that's a pretty cool race car. Okay. Castle with all your money?
You can buy a yacht, but it's not worth it. $6 million. Unless you got like glitch money and stuff, then you go ahead and buy it. But I'm not wasting my money on no fucking yacht.
Is it boring?
Well, no, it's kind of cool, but you have to. It costs $25,000 every time you move it. And it's just stupid. Man, it's like a floating house. That's it. It's stupid. I'm perfectly fine. I like ones that have garages.
This nail is cracked.
New York. Yeah.
Alright,
what time is it? 6:37?
Let's go to the potatoes. I like this.
What?
Here.
Oh, that little one? The lanyard? Mm-hmm. Make sure I've got all those weapons and stuff. And shoes.
You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
Shut up, dude.
What does that mean?
Nah, you're just saying random stupid stuff.
Why buy guns?
What do you mean?
Why buy guns?
To kill people on GTA, you know? Girl. Alright.
I can tell we are.
Sure we are, dude. I'm leaving your store right now. Weirdo. Alright, I gotta go to this thing. Go to 7-Eleven real quick.
Oh no. Okay, now I'm stuck.
What?
Wait, I got it.
Just perfect.
Okay, now I don't got it. That didn't work. Donuts.
I just can't buy everything. I might have to buy what they sell. So, okay. I'm full up on everything. Alright, well. That makes it easier. Well, I got two parachutes. I don't really know two parachutes.
Oh, good God, no! I cannot go
any
faster!
Oh, I bet you do. Oh, I do.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
I'm just gonna shoot at it. There's a female one again. Right. That was a mistake. No, I have to lose the cops first.
Oh,
that's not hard.
Yeah. I can't believe.
Maybe I missed my turn.
There's like a red airplane on your map.
That's fine. I ain't bothering him, he ain't bothering me, so it's all good.
Uncle, remember last time that car just flipped over that cop car?
Oh yeah, that's on Uncle's other account. I gotta see if I can download that thing.
That's funny. Hey, my flipping pop.
Yeah, dude, that'd be dead to rights, but then he just messed up. Alright. Oh wait, yeah, sorry, that showed up a little bit early.
Boy's 9, tell me 10. Can you get Pepsi?
No, they're taking selfies and stuff. Come on, man. Get out of here. What's up, dude?
Ooh, a tattoo place.
What, you want some of this? Yeah, fine. Who wears skinny jeans in the first place, dude?
Tattoos.
Excuse me. Hey, dude. One second. Where are you going? That's too fun. Hey, checking out those glasses.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, language. Start a fight with this dude. Oh man. Caught me.
God damn it.
What about he just hit a fat dude? Dude, that would be so cool. Do the steroids now.
$1,000.
That's a boring theater.
Is it?
Let's go to that place, huh?
No, it's time for you to go to bed. It's 10 minutes past.
What time is it?
Like 10:10. 10:10, 2:20.
That's not bad. I'm not tired.
Let's do that.
Kill me. Come on. Get up. What? I got your stuff out.
Second.
Cool. Wait, who just stole my phone? Ah, great. Now I'm on 20, can't wait.
That's a cool fucking emblem right there, I like that. Bitch, I was trying to do something, kill this motherfucker. Let him hit me and shit. Bitch, I'm not good at shooting and driving. Whoops, my bad. Don't mean to shoot at you. Did I kill somebody or? I didn't kill that bitch. The fuck? Thanks for the 7 G's, baby. Cinder. Up. Shit, I don't even remember his name anymore. Okay. Fucking cop. What the fuck is going on? I'm following you, bitch. Where the fuck is he shooting at? Damn! Police brutality. Yeah, that's fucked up, man. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're dead. Let me get in front of this bitch, see what he does. That's bullshit. Aw, oh, you lucky cop. Who's that bitch? Yo, what you doing over here? All by your lonesome. Oh, she going down for that day? Damn, she got laid out. Alright.
Hey,
what, bitch? No! Like that. You got a stalker, huh? Yeah, come on back. Yeah, I don't think so. Probably pissed off because I shot him first. It's alright though. Damn, he spawned me hella far away. Bitch. Trying to look at something. Get the fuck out of here.
Through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I'll get back to it then.
Howdy. Thank you.
fun. Come back here, people. Too funny. Oh, wait, I got no more explosives. Bitch, what are you screaming for? Hold on, don't come over. that was too fun.
See if we can do a heist. But most likely it's full. Oh snap.
I can do anything, so it don't matter whichever one I'm at. What the fuck? Oh, I forgot I had all these. See if I still know how to do this. It's been a while. Well, actually, no, it's not that hard. Pretty damn easy, actually.
Just
job, Rick.
Oh wait, are we doing that little glitch thing? Are we all staying the thing? I guess so.
Get on the hill and around as quick as
I'm just gonna do it the normal way. Do I kill myself when I hit the bikes, or I don't really remember how to do the glitch? God damn it, dude.
This one? Dando mentira, por que não tem um jogo?
It's really not that important. Here. Look at that, of course. What's the use of wasting bullets when I'm just gonna die anyway? Let me get to the last mission and get cold feet. I'm damn near do this mission by myself blindfolded. It's not that hard.
It's over for you! This is the police!
You're using the shotgun, really, people? Come on now. Fucking God, lady. French dude, just stop, man. Just back out. You can clearly see there's an enemy right next to you, and you get shot right next to the bikes. Smart. And you level 95? Go trade the game in, dude. Don't think so, dude. Yeah, time to play your dumbass games. If you want to come kill me, come kill me. Gotta catch me first.
Yeah.
So what are you doing? Yeah.
Okay,
okay,
Yes, I think it. Good morning. Thank you.
You guys do know somebody has to blow up the bikes, right?
Right about now, the CEO.
Thank you, Lobby Schwartzman.
That's all.
Sunset, and we stayed up all night talking and sharing our innermost fears. That wasn't you?
That wasn't you?
Even the skinny dipping in there.
What are you saying?
Drugs. Oh man, the drugs. I'm a heavily medicated man. I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, money. Here. And here. And here. And here. Okay, you better take off and take care. Okay. Bye-bye.
You about to go whack it. What's the wife want? first ever that nobody actually killed me. I was going to end the stream on this time. I'm just going to stream some Black Ops in a minute. So, peace out, people.